He's filling in for him. Huh? He's...
Sure, that's all of it off of this.
Yeah.
And so I don't get any points. He's like, what are you going to do? If you need help, man, let me know. Do you still want a fair hat? And I was like, I'm just kidding. My mom's not going to pay for it. So she doesn't want to get me.
Just a reminder, out in the main lobby, we have food being sold by the Wrestling Booster Club. Please support the wrestling team. Thank you.
It's like 200, like from 400, I don't know, 300 something.
Yeah.
Yeah, all that, I had to record all that, one by myself. And that's what I was tired.
I'm about to buy you a tripod and bring it here. I'm going to show Marasco your match. I'm gonna show Marasco your match, because that was a takedown.
I thought so too, because I was trying to count it, and then when I got him down, that's when I heard the whistle.
It was a takedown.
That's when I heard the whistle. But hey, you can't always count on the ref. You can't always count on the ref.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Another bloody nose.
The fourth one.
The time limit on this video is about to go up.
Chicken. Who's that now?